Let's answer the question, what is the first sign of a zinc deficiency? Now, clinically, when you're deficient in zinc, all sorts of things happen. A lack of growth, anorexia, tissue necrosis. You can actually get tissue dying from a lack of zinc. All sorts of skin issues, all sorts of digestive issues, infection, viruses, bacteria, hair loss, ulcers, and the list goes on and on and on. You don't have a major deficiency, but you're just starting to become deficient in zinc. Well, to answer that, we need to kind of look at some other data. Number one, when you're low in zinc, you will have a lowered amount of very specific antioxidants, glutathione, alpha-tocopherol, and catalase, which has to do with the detoxification of hydrogen peroxide. So in other words, very powerful antioxidants in our bodies are dependent on zinc. And without zinc, you will not be able to produce these in sufficient amounts. Now, there's some additional information I want to share with you. Cardiac tissue or heart tissue is the highest producer of something called ROS. So just think about ROS as something that creates a lot of oxidation. And the heart cells as a tissue, if we compare it to other tissues in the body, has one of the lowest antioxidant capacity. Now, what does that mean? So in other words, it becomes very susceptible to becoming damaged. This is probably why the number one cause of death is heart disease. The heart is not able to repair effectively. And the first symptom is you're going to get shortness of breath upon exertion. So let's say you start to exercise or you run up the stairs and you're out of breath easily. That would be the first symptom of a zinc deficiency. So I remember as a kid living on sugar outside playing and noticing I was having a difficult time running up a hill. I was like out of breath very easily. I had no clue on what that was, but it was probably a zinc deficiency due to all the sugar that I was consuming. And so if you have that symptom, watch a lot more of my videos on zinc. I put the links down below. Check it out. Hey, before you go real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself. And so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.